Know what? When she smiles that little smile of hers, I'm quite touched by it. Yeah. Now I look at her, she ain't so ugly after all. Must be hard on you, girl. Old Harry being away so long. Still, I'd say this for him. He could hardly wait for those visiting days to come round. Don't worry about him, Lily. He'll be home soon. Of course he will. Cheer up.
Well, what harm can it do? Old Harry will never know. And even if he did, he shouldn't begrudge me. Nor her company. And it'll round off the tea nicely.